Hello friends, and welcome to my channel, A Walk with Gitika. Today I am here with the first toy review, you can say first game review. So here we are, me and my kid Prakhar. We are here with the Einstein box. You can see this game box is in my hand. We have bought it from Amazon. So let's get its review and let's open it. So welcome friends, this is the Einstein box. We have bought it from Amazon in 599 and this is the birthday gift for Prakhar. So let's open it and find out what we have in this box. So we have opened it and you can see we have this welcome to a delightful journey of learning. So here it's a learning experience, first learning experience for Prakhar. So let's open it. What's inside? Oh wow, what's this?
Right there.
Oh, so we have a note for parents. Let me read out, baby. What's written here? So we have many things over here. So before Prakhar do all the mess, let me tell you, we have four books here. So this one is for finger painting. This is for Tiggy Goes to Doctor. This is the storybook. And then again we have a storybook, Sid's Holiday. So let me see what we have. Then we have this stickers. As you can see, we have birds and cycles and everything. So let me find out what we have here. So this is the storybook about a guy, Sid, who is going on a holiday. And we have all motor vehicles here. So kid is going to enjoy this. Prakhar, sea lion. Oh wow, come here, sea lion. See, we have lion here. Kaise karta lion? Roar. See, we have boat.
Boat.
Yes, that's boat. Oh, we have bus. Wheels on the bus. Yes, wheels on the bus. So see, kid is going to enjoy this book. Then we have Tiggy goes to the doctor. Prakhar, see, doctor. Doctor ne aapko check kaise kiya tha us din? Kaise doctor ne check kiya tha? Oh, aise check kiya tha. Then we have lots of, what is this, baby?
Gems.
We have lots of colorful pictures here. And the sticker that I showed you, that's in my kid hand, that's to stick in this book. Then we have this puzzle set, jumble puzzle set of animals. We can mix it and we can ask the kid to make the right picture. Make the pairing right. So what we can do is, see, we have horse. And we have the other part of horse. And you can see my baby is busy doing all the matching. See, this is for donkey. Yay. And this is for horse. So that's the animal puzzle set. Then we have vehicle puzzle set. So let me check out this. So this is the puzzle. You can see we have boat, we have aeroplane, this aeroplane, then we have this train,
here,
then this bus, then this bus. So we can break all the puzzles and we can ask the Prakhar, come here. And so we can break this puzzle and we can ask the kid to join it up. This will take a day or two, but then kids will love this. Prakhar will love to play with this, to join all the parts of an aeroplane. Prakhar, come here, come, let's join the part. Come here, come, stand here. See, this is aeroplane, let's join this. Join this, baby. What's here? Leave it. So that was vehicle puzzle. Then we have the finger painting set. So what's in this box? This we have. Yes, this is painting. This is the color. We have 7 colors. Black, red, yellow, white, whatever. Prakar, tell me which color is this? Then I'll give you. Which color is this? This?
Red.
This?
Yellow.
Yellow. And this?
Gold.
This?
Yeah.
Green. So, baby will learn color and baby will love doing finger painting. Then we have this finger painting book that I showed it to you. We have fish. We have tree. We have butterfly. And we have this coloring plate. So what you can do is you can add color. You can ask baby to do painting. And most important thing which we all parents are worried about is the mess kids are going to create. The kids will create lots of mess. So they have given this apron, painting apron. So what we can do is we can tie this on the kid. Yes. Wait. So we can tie this on our kid and we can ask them to do whatever mess they can and will not spoil their clothes. So, and one more thing we have is this. The dinosaur messy mat. So you can have this on table, you can put it on the floor. You can give painting, you can give the finger painting book to the baby and they are not going to spoil the floor, they are not going to spoil your table. So here we are with the Einstein puzzle set, Einstein box, where we have books, we have puzzles, we have finger painting set and we have something to make us happy, this apron and a messy mat. We can prevent our home from getting messy. So here we are with the Einstein box. If you like the video, do subscribe it, do like it, and don't forget to comment. So here we'll come again with the toy review of another toy, another game. Till then, bye and take care. Prakar, say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye. 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 See you soon.